Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to SmackDown Live. Welcome to WWE Universe Mode slash My Career Mode, The Path to Journey with Johnny X. Welcome, folks, to SmackDown Live. We have an exciting show for you guys tonight. Welcome. Thank you for tuning in. Tonight, we're right here in Florida, and it's about to be one hell of a show tonight.
Wonder what this
and
is about.
Here he is, the phenomenal one, the WWE champion, AJ Styles. The phenomenal one will be approaching the WWE Universe tonight. What does the champ have to say heading into the pay-per-view Payback? Let's see what he has to say right here, folks. Listen up.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
And these are some tough words coming from AJ Styles. And wow, he's very coming at the crowd like this is one chance of a lifetime for AJ Styles to shut everybody up, because he has a big task ahead of him. He really does. I mean, he's facing the monster among men. But if anybody can do it, AJ Styles can get the job done. Hopefully he can get the job done. And here he is. He's calling out Braun Strowman, letting Braun Strowman know that he is not scared of him and that he will face him at any time. These are big words coming from the WWE Champion. Oh my gosh. And here he is, the monster among men, Braun Strowman, making his way to the ring right now. He is the number one contender after winning a fatal four-way match at WrestleMania, which gave him the opportunity to become the number one contender for the title. But he had got drafted to SmackDown Live. So AJ Styles, this is what's in your pathway right now. Braun Strowman. Oh, and that's Braun Strowman for you. He doesn't care about nothing but breaking people in half and hurting people. That's all Braun Strowman really cares about. Anything else to Strowman, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't. AJ Styles for you. Yes, the phenomenal one. He's been carrying SmackDown Live on his back.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Oh my gosh. Did you hear what Braun Strowman just said to AJ Styles? You built me up so I could step all over you. And tough words coming from AJ Styles telling Braun Strowman he still pisses in the bed. Braun Strowman is not really the one to be out here doing this talking with. Braun Strowman is usually the one who's breaking, demolishing anything that comes in his way or his path, just destroying. That is the monster among men. But AJ Styles will not back down from any challenge at all. I can't wait to see these two guys go face to face at Payback. It's going to be spectacular. It's going to be electrifying. It's going to be dramatic. And somebody is going to get hurt. But all for one thing. And that's to say that he's the man. He's the face of SmackDown. He is the WWE world champion. Sorry, I'm so excited right now, folks. Hope you are. Make sure you hit that like button and comment for more content as we sit here and watch. Oh, and AJ Styles distraught Braun Strowman. And look at AJ Styles trying to go to work on Strowman. And look at AJ. Oh, bad for business. AJ Styles shouldn't have taunted. Now here comes Braun Strowman, the monster of all men. You have to stay on top of him, AJ Styles. There's no time for all. And power slam. There's no time, AJ Styles, for you to be sitting up there trying to gloat against the monster among men. Look at that knee to the skull. Got to think about, is this, folks, what we got to in tune in when it comes time for these two guys to meet in the ring at Payback? And this has been nothing but Braun Strowman, but here comes the WWE Champion fighting back. Styles is back. Nice move by Styles. Trying to stay on Braun Strowman. And they just clothesline Braun Strowman out the ring. There he is, and this crowd is going crazy for the WWE Champion, AJ Styles. AJ, do not let Braun get up. Braun Strowman gets up. Oh, and AJ Styles just knocked Braun Strowman off the steel steps. Now we're seeing nothing but AJ Styles on the move right here against Braun Strowman. And look at AJ working the legs. He's smart. That's what a veteran does like AJ Styles. No, but here comes Braun Strowman with the reverse one to the steel steps. And here comes AJ Styles. No, Braun Strowman reverses head first into the ring. Now they just swung AJ Styles into the barricade. Look at the ref pleading with John Braun Strowman.
She must
folks,
be here
what did we
straight.
Just see right
her
here?
Tell me that she
Amber
is ready
Moon
to roll.
Making
Let's
her way
to
the ring
to
right
say.
Now. What does she have to say, folks? We just seen AJ Styles and Braun Strowman collide. The number one contender and the WWE champion. I can't wait to see what's going to happen with that. But Amber Moon is out here right now, folks. And she has something to say to the crowd. So everybody listen up. Let's hear what Amber Moon has to say. Y'all know Amber Moon just signed a contract with SmackDown Live. She relinquished her title and everything like that after retiring from NXT after being the champion for so long. She also said she didn't come to SmackDown to play no games. She came to SmackDown so she could see gold around her waist. And currently we know right now Natalya is the women's champion right now. Yes, folks, Natalya is the women's champion right now for SmackDown Live. Oh, man. And look at Amber Moon. That's big words coming from Amber Moon right now. Big words. And here she is, Natalya, the SmackDown Women's Champion. Natalya making her way to the ring right now to address Amber Moon. Natalya is never scared and never backed down from a fight from anybody.
I had
She's
a feeling we would start this way.
Division
this is going to get
quite
interesting.
Some time.
Now let's
not
sit and see what
months,
she's doing
she
here.
Has been the Women's Champion. Holding it down. Wow. And look at Natalya just straight attacking the personality of Amber Moon. Amber looking like she doesn't like what's coming out of Natalya's mouth. These two have never met in a ring before, but we hope to see that soon, the way that Miss Amber Moon is talking.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Oh, look at Natalya. Things are getting serious and tense between these two women. But this is what the WWE Ladies Division is all about. Making history, making moves, keeping it going for the next lady and the next lady, and so on and so on. It's just what it goes down in
the
ring.
Respect the effort.
Oh, and look at Amber Moon. She's striking back. Letting her know, let's stop talking. Let's get it on right now. Me and you, one-on-one. Who needs a referee? Anytime, any place, we can get it. These two women right here, let's talk a little bit about Amber Moon and the things that she has done in NXT. From even fighting and winning back her title with a broken shoulder. Yes, her shoulder was broken, and she still fought and won. It's a brave woman right here. She stands up, she goes against anybody. This crowd is getting intense. Make sure you tune in to the pay-per-view 4 weeks away. Payback will be hosted by SmackDown and Raw. The bottom line is that these two women do not like each other at all. This is getting very intense. They're going at it. Oh, and Amber Moon with a strike to the top of Natalya's head. And here these two women go. Amber Moon got to swing her into the ropes. Natalya comes back. No, and Natalya, there goes the veteran with that nice knee to the stomach. And look at the power of Natalya with that fallaway slam. Oh, and a reversal by Amber Moon. This back and forth action right here. Amber Moon just stomping away on Natalya. This is not even a match, folks, and Amber Moon putting her body on the line. That's what she's known for. Got her up, and look at him kick. Look at that kick, I meant to say. Amber Moon looking for the suplex right here, but Natalya with the reversal. Veteran Moon went for the clothesline, missed. Amber Moon got her. Backdrop. Oh my gosh, these two ladies are going at it. They're calling for security right now. The ref needs to come. Don't bring it in a clothesline by the women's champion. Look at her stomping away. Oh, and Natalya. Natalya, look at the strength of Natalya. Look at the strength of the Natalya. That's why she's the women's champion. Then a suplex. And here comes Natalya. Natalya is on the move. Natalya is showing Amber Moon why she's the WWE Women's Champion. Welcome to... No! Natalya said, welcome to SmackDown. Amber's like, I'm glad to be here. These two women are putting on a show right now. And this ain't even a real match. What has taken the ref and them so long? Security to get down here. Look at Amber Moon with a nice hurricane rod up. Where is security at? Where is security at? These two women are gonna tear each other apart. They're liable to damage each other, hurt each other. And look at the power, Amber Moon, oh my God! And Amber Moon with a striking clothesline. We finally got a referee out here trying to pull Amber Moon off. Oh my gosh. What intense action we just seen from these two ladies in the ring. Up next, folks, here it is. The John Cena versus Baron Corbin. John Cena has came back to WWE because everybody's saying that the guy is washed up and he'll never be a champion again.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
So John Cena is
making
here
his way to the ring.
Everybody wrong.
From West,
that the
Newberry,
champ is
Massachusetts,
still here.
Weighing in.
John Cena with that
pounds.
Never give up attitude,
John
loyalty,
Cena.
Respect.
The leader of the C Nation making his way to the ring now. He hasn't even hit the ring yet. John Cena's already trending on social media. Unbelievable.
Even when the odds are against him, John Cena. What
in Byron Knight.
WWE's most iconic icons to ever step in the ring. also tied with Flair when it comes to championship title. Here he is, the Lone Wolf, Baron Corbin.
And his opponent,
making
from
his
Kansas
way to
City,
the ring right
weighing
now.
In
Baron
at
Corbin
275 pounds,
Baron Corbin. Gonna make this year way better. Baron
it's
Corbin
the Lone Wolf, Baron
tonight.
Corbin. And you can't help but wonder,
John
Michael,
Cena,
if the end of days are coming out here tonight.
In motion, and he will become one of the most dominant superstars.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late. And it seems.
Also, let's not forget, Baron Corbin also has been in.
This is great to see. Tremendous sportsmanship.
Baron Corbin also has
mutual respect for each other. No matter where his match is on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring, it possesses a big fight, main event feel. It's just another reason why Cena's known as the franchise.
Friendly competition right here, but I think Baron Corbin was just smirking a little bit. He'll play for now, but John Cena's on the tear, and here it goes. John Cena, Baron Corbin.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Right after another. And another
okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Baron Corbin here. What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
Are these two going to dance around
the
ring all night or actually attack each other?
Nice
Let's
reverse.
Go. Yeah, he wants to send a message in this one, and that message is, I am here to stay.
Here comes John Cena with a nice shoulder block.
Baron Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. Well, these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
He just has
John
to make
Cena.
Sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him.
Look at
sometimes
early
momentum
right
has
here.
A way of
oh.
permanently swinging one
Gosh,
way.
Baron
That's
Corbin.
What he wants to avoid.
Thought it was
he never
rushing.
Wants to count a competitor out, but things
Let's
don't seem to be going in his favor here
right
tonight.
There. And here it goes, Cena getting the crowd
Great
into
by John Cena.
The crowd is getting up in their seats. John Cena is on fire. He's built a momentum so far. All this match has been nothing but Cena. Welcome, Baron Corbin.
I've said before
to
that
Cena
superstars
Nation.
Need a finisher that they can apply
and Baron
to
Corbin
any
with a
opponent.
Reversal. DDT.
From cruiserweights to giants. John Cena has
Missed
slammed the opposition
now,
through
here
the
comes John
thanks
Cena.
To the attitude adjustment.
John Cena with a backdrop. There's Baron Corbin up. Here comes John Cena with a DDT.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. He's
John
too quick
Cena.
There.
You can't see me, but Baron Corbin with the reversal. This
Baron
is
Corbin
what WWE is all about. And deep six out of nowhere.
This is the Cena
deep
that's just about
out of
unstoppable.
Nowhere. He's looking at him right
here
in the day zone. Cena
and
with a reversal.
Till it's over.
One of the most impressive shows of strength
Cena
in this business is John Cena's attitude
right
adjustment.
Time,
Corey, as you said moments ago, Cena can get
nowhere.
Any superstar but his
Here's
shoulders
John
for the
Cena.
Devastating
Look
slam.
At the power of Cena.
John Cena's attitude adjustment shows the Herculean strength this man possesses. It's no surprise that this finisher has helped bring
Cena
closer
Cena
the tiny
up.
Amount of world championship reigns enjoyed by
Bring
the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
And look at this right here. Look at the power of
He's
Cena.
Going for it all.
Backdrop. I don't think Baron Corbin even knows where he's at right
Doesn't
now.
Doesn't show any sign. Incredible.
This maneuver, Cena. Don't get up there. Cena's going for it all and missing.
Now that one well
Baron
scouted.
Baron Corbin was playing possum, acting like his back hurt, but it didn't. And here comes Cena. This
John
is going to back and forth match right here. Who is going to get victory? Cena going back to some old tricks in the bag that he already used.
Wow. He just slammed him with ease.
The back
Baron
and
Corbin
forth
is
match.
Giving the crowd a
it's
show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Baron Corbin, John Cena. I think John Cena's shocked.
John Cena with the offense.
Baron Corbin
and he goes for the pin.
Tonight. And here comes Cena right here going for the pin. One, two, and Baron Corbin kicks out of the two count. John Cena lifts him up.
And what a reversal.
Got Baron Corbin,
Corbin
into the ropes. Baron Corbin comes back. Reversal.
This is frustrate John
Lone
Cena.
Wolf.
Look at this.
Baron, look at the power of Baron Corbin right there.
Cena.
Showing off his
Corey,
potential.
Me,
and John Cena with a reversal.
Carrying your opponent around like this take.
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it. He's going for
the pin. Look at the power of Cena. Cena with an attitude adjustment. Out of nowhere. One, two, three, and John Cena beats Baron Corbin. Attitude adjustment out of nowhere. Look at John Cena showing off his strength. Right there, that was the reversal. John Cena going for the five knuckle shuffle. Then look at that deep six out of nowhere. See Cena's face, he didn't even see it coming. It was just like strictly like out of nowhere. Cena didn't even see it coming and it happened.
Here is your winner.
I find that
John
so funny. But Cena comes out on top. Here tonight in this matchup against Baron Corbin. I guess Cena's here to shut everybody up.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
John Cena shutting everybody up. The champ is here and he's back. We're not really champion, but y'all know what I mean. John Cena, thank y'all folks for tuning in to another night of SmackDown Live on the WWE Universe mode. I'm out. Peace. Make sure you tune in to the next episode of Monday Night Raw. I'm out.